Because if you're on an NFL roster, that's how you have to think. You can always come back and win a ball game. And let's face it, we saw a certain Super Bowl, a 25-point lead late that wasn't enough to put someone away. But that being said, this task is near impossible. Let's face it. And bottom line is, it officially becomes impossible if this possession is an empty one.
Allen hit. He lost the football. And he takes it to the house. It's a fumble recovery for a Jet touchdown. Zerline now for the PAT. And the lead grows even larger here in the third quarter. And you can bet they're preaching two hands on the ball here as the kicks away following that fumble return. And no thought of a return here for Hines. Buffalo offense ready to go for their next drive.
Well, we're still in the third quarter, so there's some time to kind of clean this up and make it look more respectable now. A win, that's probably gone out the window, Charles, but I don't know. Do you look at this as a time to just improve and maybe start to look towards the future?
I think you have to find something to play for, something to grasp onto until the clock runs out. But, Brandon, we've been around this game a long time. This is an outlier. You don't get many blowouts like this. No matter how the game looks on paper going in, this one has turned out to be everyone's worst nightmare realized.
So time to start going in the other direction as they come up now third and long. Allen. And he takes a shot on the release as this will be incomplete.
And you can tell just by looking at him that this offense is a frustrated unit. Things are really unraveling here, and as a head coach, time to earn your paycheck. You've got to find a way to keep it together as that brings up another fourth down.
So they're going for it, and here's Allen. And for the fourth time tonight, it's an interception. Adrian Amos with a pick. First possession of the third quarter, an interception, so maybe a second-half tone setter.
Indeed, and not the tone they wanted to set. That's the equivalent of running out the wrong door and running into your pool instead of running out onto the field. A real dud for that one.
Has that happened to you before?
No, but I've heard stories about teams actually doing that back in the good old days.
Rodgers now on first down. The right side going to be caught by Hardman. And he's got this inside the 10 to the 9 before he's out of bounds. So the completion results there in 9 yards. And they'll have a second and one forthcoming. A give to Cook out of the gun. And the snap will come inside the 5 at the 4. And they're going to speed things up here. Here's Rodgers throwing quickly to the flat. Nice job defensively to hold him to 4, and now it's second and goal. Cook is into the end zone for a Jets touchdown. Now Zerline on and the extra point. And the lead grows even larger here in the third quarter. Morstead out now following the touchdown to kick.
Hines opting not to risk it, and this will come out to the 25. Come to the line to start their next drive.
Well, this has been a tough one for them, Charles. They've struggled really on both sides of the football. And one thing that's really plagued them, the turnovers. They've had issues keeping the football in their possession.
And every game that's ever been played, all coaches talk about taking care of the football and limiting turnovers. And in this one, after we saw that first turnover, we worried that things would snowball, and it certainly did, especially on the scoreboard.
Now Allen. He's got a man complete. And he has a big gain inside the 40 before being dropped. And the Bills first down. First down, and they're going to throw with Allen. And my goodness, another interception. Sauce Gardner picks it off, and the Jets will have the foot.
This is the NFL on EA Sports as we welcome you to MetLife Stadium here in East Rutherford, New Jersey.
Coming up, we got a good matchup on tap here as it'll be the San Francisco 49ers taking on the New York Jets.
Here's a punter, Thomas Morstead, to get this one started. And we are underway from MetLife Stadium.
Returning from his end zone is Ray McCloud.
And ultimately cannot get this out to the 25-yard line as he's dropped at the 23.
They start on the ground with McCaffrey.
And a short pickup to about the 25.
Well, that's a real nice job there by the defensive front. They just engaged and held their ground. But how about the guy who made the play? We often talk about whether they take a good first step or not. Many times you just don't take any step. Just get your feet moving, get your body going. And then once he made the read, he was able to make the play.
And some room to work. He's got this almost to the 40 before going out.
First down, San Francisco. The pickup, 14 yards.
Anytime a team goes on the road, there's always that little bit of fear that maybe they can be affected by the hometown crowd. But this is where game planning really came into play. They talked about it all week. Go in there, establish yourselves. Well, that run right there, that slows down the crowd and gives them a lot of confidence.
Now a throw on first down there, but it's incomplete.
No such risk in anything there on first down. Even though he's still in the pocket, he had a receiver out to his side, so just put that in a spot where the only people who could make a play on it are the trainers and the coaches. Well done.
On second down, McCaffrey. But he's free going down the left side. It's a foot race.
And strong running there as he's across midfield and down to the 49.
They'll get a dozen there, and it's a first down, 49ers.
They did tell us they wanted to establish the ground game early, didn't they?
They did, and a small sample size that we've seen so far, but pretty good return.
Yeah, you got to like that. They've strung together a couple of first downs, established what they wanted, the running game. And guess what?
There he goes, right side.
Christian McCaffrey, 49 yards. And the Niners put the Knights' first points on the board as they take the early lead.
Well, earlier in the week when they had their scouting report meeting, this was the explosiveness that they talked about trying to contain. They were concerned about it all week, yet he still did it to them. Wonder how that's going to carry over the rest of the game.
And his kick is no good. An inauspicious start here kicking-wise as this one stays a 6-0 game. So with the missed PAT in his rearview mirror, he goes back out to kick this one off. And a nice job there on special teams to limit him to inside the 15 as he's dropped at the 14.
So a teammate picking him up there, that was nearly disaster.
And the way that you coach these things, you want to make sure you have eyes towards the return guy because you want to make sure that the catch is secured. A lot of teams do that. They have at least one guy. Okay, you're responsible for making sure he secures the catch. He's not always the one that makes the recovery, but he can always sound out the alarm. Hey, ball's on the ground. We've got to get it back.
On first down, Rodgers. Oh, the ball comes out on the hit, but they'll say it's incomplete.
Partner, what we're seeing so far is the defense is certainly coordinated. Both levels doing their jobs in tandem. The back helping the front helping the back. The pressure got home on that last play and forced him to try and throw through contact and short of the sticks.
Here's second and 10.
Hey, kick 26.
Now Rodgers. And it's incomplete. Took a shot, couldn't connect.
They have to like what they've done defensively here at the outset of this drive. They forced a couple of incomplete passes, bring up a 3rd and 10. Don't be surprised to bring a little pressure on this snap.
And now the 49ers signal for a timeout defensively. They'll have two remaining as we step aside here in this first quarter. Now they face a 3rd and 10 after back-to-back incompletions. Here's Rodgers. Able to find the open man. That's complete. And way up past the 35 before he's taken down. The first carry down for Dalvin Cook. And space tough to come by there. It's going to get maybe a yard to the 37.
Well, sometimes you just have to give credit to the defense. Great job there at the point of attack, holding up. They won their battles at the line of scrimmage, left him no space to try and run. Really nice job swarming to the ball carrier.
Rodgers with a pass caught by Conklin. And a 5-yard gain gets him to the 42.
They gave up the completion there, but this is what zone defenses count on. Catching the ball and not much run after the catch.
Here is 3rd down and 4. That's complete to Lazard. That he won't get close. Only a yard, 4th and 3.
As a defense, you're more balanced when you're in zone coverage because you're able to keep your eyes on the quarterback and see the play develop in front of you. They're able to keep the quick pass in front of them and stop it right at the line of scrimmage.
Oh, a big decision here early. Look at this. They're going to go for it on their own side of the field. They're indeed going for it as they look to throw. And it's going to be batted down. It will go the other way with the football. So certainly an interesting call there to go for it. And it'll be a turnover on downs. On first down, this is McCaffrey. Dropped right at the 40. Gain of 3.
Give credit to the defense for stringing that play out. And they gave up no cutback angle. You know he was trying to dart through. No place for him to go. A nice job there, only giving up a 3-yard gain.
Ball on the 40 now. Here's 2nd down and 7. Play action. Now Purdy. And the Jets pressure too much as down he goes. Now here's a timeout defensively. Defensive timeout called by the Jets. They'll have two remaining as we step aside here in this first quarter. 3rd down and 13. Shotgun handoff now to McCaffrey. And just a short gain that time as they're able to get him down. Give him a couple on the run as it brings up a 4th down. On 4th down. And he's brought down. Can't do anything with a football. It's a sack and a turnover on downs. The Niners go for it, but it doesn't work out. And that will force a turnover on downs. On 1st and 10, here's Rodgers.
A sure throw to Conklin, the tight end.
Yeah, he'll be out just a yard or two shy of the 30. It'll be a pickup of 16 and a Jet first down.
I like how they worked the tight end on a nice little under route there. And if you're going to give him that much space, he's not going to catch the football. He's going to run away from you a little bit, and that's exactly what he just did there, picking up extra yardage.
From the gun, it's a give to Cook. And he is going to be stopped cold behind the line of scrimmage. That whole thing was thrown off track thanks to the defense of Fred Warner. Really nice play. Second quarter now from MetLife Stadium. The Jets with the football here as they've got it second down and 12. Here's Rodgers to throw. Eluding the pressure right. A hit as he throws there, incomplete.
Ray certainly did a nice job improvising there, extending the play, hoping someone would come open downfield, but they never did.
Throwing is Rodgers on third down.
A short throw to Conklin, the tight end.
Yeah, this defense rallies, and they stop him short of the first down right near the 24. Now the Jets going to use the second of their three timeouts.
So as they talk it over, we step aside.
They failed once in this spot earlier, but the offense will stay out to go for it on fourth down. Play action. Now it's Rodgers. Down, man, it's caught. Touchdown, Jets. Mecole Hardman, a 24-yard touchdown.
And the Jets' decision to go for it pays off with 6 points.
Zuerlein good with a PAT. And they take the lead here at 7-6. Morstead out now following the touchdown to kick.
Here's McLeod from his end zone. And he'll be stopped right around where he would have been had he gone down to a knee, maybe a yard shy of there at the 24.
The 49er offense set to get this drive underway. And last time they were stopped on fourth down, had a drive stalled out. We'll see how they respond this go around.
I'm eager to see what their mindset is, because moving the ball, feeling good, and then that abrupt stop on fourth down, do they go back to the bench and go, oh, boy, they've got something for us, or do they go to the bench and say, we blew it ourselves, let's get back out there and move the ball again.
And is it different when you get stopped on fourth versus punt? Is that more motivation for the defense, a little more confidence?
I think as a defense, you're so excited with a fourth down stop. Making them punt, that's your goal anyway, but a fourth down stop, that's almost a sign of disrespect that they went for it in the first place. And when you get that, you feel great about yourselves.
On first down, it's Purdy.
And they're not able to hook up there. Incomplete.
And not a common sight, at least on this drive. A momentary setback, though, for this passing game. It has been moving well this series. Good thing for them, though. Still two more downs to connect and try to pick up another first down.
Now a second and 10. Back to throw, Purdy.
That's going to be caught by Samuel. And that's going to be another first down as the tackle made at the Jets 19.
Throwing here, Purdy.
And oh, it'll be intercepted. Adrian Amos with a pick.
And the Jets are going to take possession here. It's a touchback, and they'll take over at the 20-yard line.
And as we've seen, points have been pressed.
it's a sweep. Ooh. What? It's a sweep. Yeah. What? Acting like we ain't the ones, man. Talk is cheap. Get that boy out of there. It's a sweep. Get that boy out of there. It's a sweep. Get that boy out of there. We ain't playing no games, we playing for keeps. Yeah. It's a sweep. It's my time, not no Patek Philippe. They was yapping, I don't hear a peep. Yeah, I step through that spot, I don't creep.
Yeah, we ain't on none of that.
Can't call it lucky, I give it my all every day of the week.
You know what I'm on.
I see a crowd at the bottom, and with that, I climb to the peak.
Boy, stretch to the top.
Don't ride no red, but they know what I'm on. They address me as chief. I be dripping water like a reef. Slid off with the bag, but I ain't no thief. It's a sweep, they ain't even have a chance. I've been locked on that cash in a trance. Hit the end zone and do my little dance. Yeah, your chick blowing kisses like Lance. Should go tell your mans. It's a sweep.
What?
It's a sweep.
Yeah.
What? Acting like we ain't the ones, man. Talking.